Okay, I'm gonna get another chunk of clay here. Just making sure there's nothing in this new chunks of that white stuff, which messed me up so badly last time. I'm going to dip it in my water. Very good. See how much of the white, the wet is in little dots here and there throughout it? impurities in my clay. It's because the mice got in and hid sunflower seeds in my dry clay pieces. Okay. Feels much easier to work now.